DK Daily Forecast, November 12, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, did in fact find itself going higher during the session on Tuesday as the Bank of Japan continues to basically support this market. With that, we feel that this market should continue to go higher, and the pullbacks should continue to be nice buying opportunities. With the yen declining in value as well, we really feel that this is a one-way trade. We believe that this market should go to 20,000 given enough time, and pullbacks continue to be nice buying opportunities.